I'm back. The last video, you did the D major scale four times. We're going to do the C major scale one time per note, but two octaves, okay? Just to check your intonation. Here we go. Now start this way. Play your D, play a one on your C, and get that perfect so we have a good D. Here we go, starting with a C. Ready? Go. Scale, we have to do the stretched extended position. So we've got a D, our E is stretched, and our F sharp is stretched. So we have a whole step and a whole step right there. Good luck with that. Here we go. 3, 4. Scale two octaves on the other video. So I think that's enough for our scales. Now we'll go to our orchestra music.